Today I showed that how to select terminal or find terminal in a capacitor in a ceiling fan. There are two way we select or find terminal a ceiling fan. You see this ceiling fan capacitor house here is a three wire up to the fan, three wire from the fan. Sometime you get here four wire. Actually, it is a capacitor start and then motor. Here is two coil. One is running coil and other is starting coil. This two coil is this type. If it is a starting coil and here is a running coil, running and starting coil two terminal short make a common terminal. And here is a one terminal and here is one terminal, so all the three terminal, one, two and three. How to find which terminal is this common terminal and which is start terminal and which is run terminal? It is most important for connection this fan, connect this fan, make connect. We can find this wire two forces. One we use series test lamp and other we use a meter for measure resistance. First I will show here this electric follow. If we use a series lamp, this two terminal. Now I also write in this number. This is A, this is B and this is C. Arthat all the three point A, B, C. If we connect here series two wire B and C, then time the circuit colors this coil and this coil. So this two coil is series with this lamp. So that time this this light is very slow, very slow. But when I use A and C, then time this current follow only one coil. So then time this body is also bright, and when we use AB, then time this body is also bright. That's the process we select which common terminal. B and C now terminal, when we use then time this body is most slowly, then time this other wire is neutral. Firstly we use a 15 plug and series supply line and measure and test this wire which is the common. Now we first test here this bulb is open. Now we touch this two wire. You will see this bulb is slowly. This is this two wire. This two wire but also slowly. This two wire, this two wire, this two wire. So this two wire here, this two wire is this button most slowly and this current is it means this these two terminal have most resistance, so few current follow here, so few current follow here because now follow two coil running and starting this two coil here, because adjust here C and B when touch here then follow current two coil, so this is this two coil then so that means this coil is common. So we measure it, what is running coil, common, as common we measure it, it light is also highly and it light is more highly. So it is starting and it is running maybe. So that is running, this running coil is resistance low and the starting coil resistance is also high. Now I also use this meter for measure resistance and find this terminal. Now first we select this meter in ohm. Here is 200 kilo ohm. I use here. Here is speaker and ohm option and diode option. Now I connect to wire. You see here is 218 ohm. At first I am marking this wire. Red is A, and this is B, and this is C. Red is A, this is A, this is B, and this is C. This small block is B, and long block is C. So A and B is resistance is 230. Now I write in A plus B is 230, and now measure. This is B and this is C. Also problem here. This is B and this is C. No problem. You can use this is B and this is C. But I like this is B. And now here A and C 202 ohm. You see. Here is 215 and same 216. Now I measure this B and C. B and C is 409. So B plus C is 409. Now I calculate here is 2A. So 2A plus here is 2B plus 2C equal 1038. Now we come on to A plus B plus C equal 1038. Now A plus B plus C equal 1038 minus divided by 2 equal 519. Actually, we also saw here B plus C. This is B plus C. B plus C resistance is high. So this red is that time common. Red is common. So now we minus this value. a plus b, then we get value of c minus, so c is six, and we also have a plus b plus c equal 9, and we minus a plus c equal 216 519 minus 216 equal here minus b equal 303, and a plus b plus c equal 519, and minus b plus c equal 9. Here is a 519 minus 409 equal 110. There is more different, but actually have a, b, and c. C is 306. And B is 303. That's mean lower is common, medium is running, and high is starting. So C is starting, and B is running. Here is this connection. We find this is A, this is B, and this is C. So this is a running, and this is starting, and this is common. This process we find this terminal. Now I connect half process. First we this common get neutral supply, and we take put a capacitor. This capacitor is 2.5 microfarad or 3.5 microfarad, and I supply here a phase. Phase is always running coil. I select here this is running coil, so here is phase. Now I connect a capacitor this fan, also measure this terminal. Here is I connect phase line. And this is common to connect neutral wire. Now also take air. Just trying to taste it. So test and series and this series is on. You see here fan is start anticlockwise. Sometime there are some problem because this winding also problem. Because this short, too short, common new, this is also problem. So this problem we solve, we change this wire. Here this field line is open, this terminal, and this field line is connect this side. And then this is move. Right side. And same now again start. It is move right side. I test it series circuit. If I use parallel circuit, then it move fast. Move fast. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share my video. Thank you very much for watching my video.